What do you think about this position?
We seen what this pawn have open to the queen.
You think you win this position?
Yes. If I play with white, I can win this position easy. But what do you think about this?
I think about you not with this position. I want to take your pawn. I go king.
Do you really want to take my pawn?
Yes.
My pawn so far away. Pawn go.
And king go. King go. Take your pawn.
It's impossible to take here my pawn.
Queen go to take my pawn.
No, I make queen.
Check.
And win the game.
And win the game, you make fork. You take my pawn. It's not good.
Okay, I give you another chance. What can you do here?
I want to go him.
I cannot see any difference here. I go with my pawn.
And king go to center is...
It cannot help you.
And king make move to d2.
Okay.
And go to help my pawn.
Ah, I have not thinking about it, but I can stop your pawn.
You don't stop my pawn. King help you.
Okay. Here I cannot take this pawn, but I can to go with my pawn.
I go to make queen.
I make the queen.
And I make the queen. It's draw.
Ah, yes. Can you give me another chance to win it?
Take chance.
Okay.
I go to the center.
Now I want for the first time to take his pawn and afterward to put my pawn to the queen. I begin with my king.
Yeah, I go to the center.
If I take this pawn, he can stop my pawn. And I have to go with pawn.
I go to help my pawn and take your pawn. Go to center.
Okay, black want to protect his pawn. But I capture this pawn.
And black go to take this pawn. Go and take this pawn.
Yes, here I
it's draw.
What is draw two? You are right, my friend. This part of the board the same, but here white has three pawns. And white want to win the game, but black can make draw. How?